Hi, James Flynn from Primority here. The food sector is under huge food safety compliance pressures from all directions. Why? Because many food companies run their food safety systems using Word documents and spreadsheets. This is not only inefficient, it's also costly and error prone. You see, the problem is that food safety incidents are a major threat to whole food sectors. Recent outbreaks of E. coli in romaine lettuce in the US and fipronil in eggs within Europe clearly demonstrate this. These incidents result in more rigorous regulations and add strain and costs on food companies. Meanwhile, consumers are demanding more information on what is in their food and where it comes from. All these factors together are driving food supply chains to go digital, and many are in danger of being left behind. At Primority, we believe the industry must digitize its food safety systems to remain competitive and stay legal. But we know that software alone is not the answer. What's needed is a way to integrate your supply chain into your food business. This means replacing manual and paper-based systems with a digital one so you can work faster and more accurately than before. So we are working on making our 3i Verify food safety solution blockchain ready. This will help our customers be ready for the digital ledger revolution and create stronger brand trust direct with the end consumer. So if you are a food business looking to improve its food safety management systems and get blockchain ready, then contact us. Or if you're a food safety consultant, talk to us about how our partner program can help you serve your clients' needs better and grow your consulting business. Get in touch and find out how Primority can help. Bye for now.